Salutations, Legion. This is YU Merch, and today I have this collection of slime add-ins that I will be adding into these slimes. And I'm going to be doing this with a random number generator so that all of these slimes will be a surprise to me. Maybe we might make something cute, or maybe they'll just turn out to be horrible abominations that I don't want to look at. But yeah, I have three different types of slime. I have this clear slime, a cloudy slime, which I made with fake snow and some water so that you can sort of half see through it, and this white slime. Got four colors of food coloring, three bags of foam beads, 8 sugar paper bags, 5 bags of clay, 2 fishbowl beads bags, and 48 different glitter, whatever, jars. And for the slime charms, I will just add whatever I think fits the aesthetic. So I will move those out of the way because I won't have anywhere to work on the slime with. And let's see what our first slime is. Okay, so we have a white slime. Pretty standard. We have 7 different options for the color of the slime. I have red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, and keep as is. And the generator says we should make it blue. Trying not to get the dye on my hands because my hands are already dyed pink. Oh, look at that. I already got it. Of course, I will be using this slime tool to mix it in. Before I put my hands in there because I don't want them to be more dyed. But yes, my hands are already dyed pink because I bubble bath with a pink bath bomb, and for some reason it just dyed my skin pink. Okay, I think it's safe to touch. Looks like the sky. And now let's see if we should add 1 or 2 add-ins. And it says 2. Now I will not be adding the glitter and stuff to the white slime because you won't be able to see them. So for the white slimes, I will only be using the clay or the foam beads. Here's our pastel blue slime. So let's see what we'll get. If there's 2 of them, that means we have both the foam beads and the clay. So let's see. Okay. So it says we're supposed to add the blue foam beads and the green clay. So let's add the clay. It's probably not the best way to open that. This is probably all I'm going to be able to get out of that bag. So let's mix up the clay and the slime. If they mix at all. I think it'll turn out like a really nice minty color. Or maybe I'll be wrong. Because it seems like the green is starting to take over. we have a green slime. Because I don't think it'll fit in the container if I put too much. Just enough to cover it. And totally transform the slime. It's very, very buttery. It's not a butter slime, but it's buttery. And I don't think that will fit in the container. We'll set that right over there. And let's see what our next slime will be. It says here that we will get another white slime. And let's see what color it will turn. Okay, so it's green. Oh, I hope this doesn't end up looking like the previous slime. What if they all end up looking the same? I just end up with like a bunch of green slime. One drop of green. Sorry for the background noise. I really don't know what that is. I think there's more like airplanes just scooting around. Wait, airplanes don't scoot. You know what I mean? They fly. So hopefully this one turns out to be like a nice minty green, where that one was like a neon green. And because we used up some of the colors already, can use the food coloring though. Okay, I think that's good enough. Okay, so let's see how many add-ins should I be putting in, and it's decided on two, so which of the two colors of foam beads will it be, and which of the clay will it be? So we're going with the green foam beads. Mixed in the clay first. Okay. Let's see what it turns out like. It looks like peas. It's the heater. Because it's continuous, so it can't possibly be a plane. Okay. the yellow clip. I have scissors this time. So now I can just cut it and all the clay will come out of the bag. No, I think this is gonna look a lot like the previous slime. It's just setting it up to make it all look green. I'll probably combine them together after this video. Okay. It's very bright green. It's brighter than the previous one. They look almost the same. Okay, our next slime is a cloudy slime. I say cloudy, not cloud, because it is not see-through. It isn't a cloud slime. It just has fake snow. Now, if only I could open this container up. Okay. You can see that it's not because there's bubbles, but you'll see it. Let's see. Don't tell me it's gonna be green. Please don't be green. Okay. Orange. That's better. So let's see how many add-ins we get to add. One or two. We get to add one. So let's see which one will it be. Will it be glitter, sugar paper, or fishbowl beads? It's orange. Oh, that's perfect. This one's gonna be such a pretty slime. Okay. Come on. This one looks very similar to a slime I had in another video. It looks like some sort of like orange jelly. Let's see what our next one is. It is another cloudy. I guess it's just deciding to do these in pairs now. Let's see, what color is it gonna be? It's gonna be red. Red. Just one drop. Idea behind the cloudy slime is so that it has some sort of like gummy look to it. While still being kind of clear. So let's see how many add-ins do I get to put in. Two. Alrighty. Let's see which ones they'll be. Okay, they will be glitter and sugar paper. Now let's see which of the am I going to add in? There's 48 to choose from. I'm glad that I'm finally getting to the glitter. 11. Okay, which one's the 11th one here? 3, 6, 9, 10, 11. This one here. The yellow. Oops. One is a sort of not clear, maybe it's a white sugar paper. It's just there it is. It looks really similar to that slime. I think I need to add more red because it looks pretty orange right now. this one is going to be purple. There's the clear slime. Can you see my hand through it? There's some bubbles, but like, you know. So it needs one red and one blue to make purple. One red and one. It's not really purple. This looks more. Says that I have to add two things in, so a piece of sugar paper got in there. Okay. I mean, it sort of is. There we go. It's a very, very dark slime. Alright, it says we can add two things. So, let's see which one they will be. They will be glitter and fishbowl beads. Ooh, okay. Let's add the fishbowl beads first. So, which of the fishbowl beads will it be? Ah, it's the purple one's perfect. As it is. never sealed this one. Must have had a fun time sealing that one. Okay. This one is already, like, so pretty. Look at it. It's so pretty. I hope this one's not going to be impossible to open again. 22. Okay. Which one is that? That's this one. Oh, wow. This is going to be another pretty one, too. Because it's going to be a yellow slime with gold glitter. Wow. It's going to be like a golden slime. The clear effect too much. So let's hope this one's easier to open. Yeah, this one's more effective at opening it than my slime tool here. This is some fine gold glitter, so hopefully it doesn't get everywhere and it just stays in the slime. Let's see what our next one's gonna be. That rhymed. It is a cloudy slime. How many add-ins are we gonna put into the slime? One or two. It's another one with one. And what will it be? Glitter, sugar paper, or fishbowl beads. It is sugar paper. Now, the thing is, I still didn't pick a color. Okay, blue. And what color sugar paper are we going for? one kind of looks like ice somehow because of that like somewhat transparent but somewhat not transparent kind of look. I'm just only gonna get blue dye on my hands today, huh? It had to be blue of all colors. Couldn't be red. Because at least red, you can just say, like, that's your skin turning red or something. Blue is very, very noticeable on the skin. Change the texture of the slime a little bit. Like, the slime feels a little bit more like it has substance to it. It stretches differently now. Doesn't make a sound. What am I even doing? Okay. All right. Is the white slime. And what color will this slime be? This one is gonna stay like this. It looks like milk. And let's see how many add-ins I'm gonna put. Doing this again because I don't want to just make it boring. Okay, it is clay, so we're just gonna make a butter slime, I guess. Which color of clay will it be? It's this pink color. So we're gonna have a very, very pink slime. gonna be like a pink butter slime. So cute. Okay, that's that slime. It's very simple. Does it make a sound when you pop the bubbles that much? I like this one. Okay. And our last slime. Of the 48 glitters is it gonna be? Oh, this one is going to have this second glitter here. It's not really glitter, it's just these little white balls. Okay, here we go. Definitely easier to remove with this. Like charms on them. Let's put them in order. There's all 9 of the slimes that I made today. Let's put some slime charms on them. I think this one would look really cute with the banana one. It's the first one that came out of there, but the yellow and white just reminds me of bananas. And then, let's see. little bit like water. So I'm going to put this little boat. Let me see if I can get the oars. Look. Okay. And then for the purple one here, what could that one be? A pink slime. I could put this rainbow on here. Look at that's cute. And then for these two green ones on the side there, I don't really have anything with green on it. And then I could put these little blue birds on here since it matches the blue foam beads. I guess that's all that I have for this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you felt relaxed, and I will see you in my next